it all day.
Oh, I'm sorry. Now I'll ask you again. Where can we find a microwave?
Sir, your wife's hysterical, so I'll address this to you. This oven is lightning fast. It takes only 5 hours to cook a roast.
Oh, that's good news. You know, you really don't cook your roast, Leela.
Oh, thank God I got you off that dangerous army base.
You sure are the helpful type, stranger. Say, hey, you got any
stuff
to eat in that there lunchbox?
Yeah. Oh, but I love you.
It's
not nice that I don't love you, but I mean, I love you.
No, it's not nice that you're touching my hair with your feet.
Okay?
I don't want to hear your bullshit. You're right.
What?
He's
true.
Grandma Mildred? None of your just coffee. Thank you, Miss Evan. I'll have a pie with a fried egg on top. Mm-hmm. I mean, she sure is pretty. You ought to marry her and father some children right away. Yeah, I'll say that. But did you ever get the feeling you're only going with girls because you're supposed to? What? Don't ever, ever say or think that again. Please, just concentrate on staying alive. Fire! Look out! You almost got neutered.
Well, kind of sad it didn't kill.
For me it is. I'm getting you out of here. Ow! Okay, we're in the middle of nowhere, which is the safest part of nowhere. So stay put and enjoy this challenge.
Not a no one will believe.
this sent to Area 51 for study.
But, sir, that's where we're building the fake moon landing set.
Then we'll have to really land on the moon. Invent NASA and tell them to get off their panties. If you come in peace, surrender or be destroyed. If you're here to make war, we surrender.
Most good. The important thing is I'm meeting new people.
Bourgeois. Now, what's your mission? Are you planning to make some kind of alien-human hybrid?
Are you coming on to me?
Ah, crack it. I take exception to that.
I'm not really, no.
Let's get this spacecraft. If we want information, we'll have to do us an old-fashioned alien autopsy.
Hooray!
Ha ha ha.